my head about how to proceed, but there's just this big blank wall of emptiness, and the emptiness doesn't get filled, it just sits there. They're like, answer, what? I don't know. That's the thing. There's answers, people have answers, they have answers all the time, and then you look and you think your answer's gonna solve something, it doesn't. Because at the end of the day, there's no instruction manual. We don't have any answers. We're searching, looking for things that don't exist in a realm that we understand. What we try and make the world into is articulate pieces of knowledge and information. And the reality is, we don't know. We don't know, you don't know, and I don't know. So here you and I are, standing here, trying to come up with some sort of solution, and at the end of it all, there's just one big, massive, gaping, looming chasm. And the chasm isn't just sitting here, one facing the other, you to me, me to you, trying to figure out some kind of understanding. But at the end of it all, standing here, we just don't know. You don't know.